considered Hamas's latest response to a ceasefire proposal backed by the United States. Israel's cabinet is convening to discuss the latest amendments suggested by Hamas. That proposal takes a phased approach to eventually end the nine-month-long war raging in Gaza. The plan includes the release of all the remaining hostages still held by Hamas in exchange for a lasting truce and a withdrawal of all Israeli forces from Gaza. The United States plans to send $2.3 billion in new military aid for Ukraine. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin says this package will provide new air defense interceptors and anti-tank weapons as well. Some of the funding will come from the existing defense stocks. The aid is part of a $61 billion package approved by Congress earlier this year.
New Jersey Senator Bob Menendez's defense team has now rested its case without him taking the stand. Menendez maintains his innocence and denies accepting hundreds of thousands of dollars in gold bars and cash in exchange for using his clout in the Senate to deliver favors. Those favors were allegedly for three businessmen, two who were on trial with Menendez and the government of Egypt. The third person pled guilty and testified against the others. The senator's wife, Nadine, also faces charges and has pled not guilty. She'll be tried separately later on this summer.